I'm Hannah.
I'm Sybil.
I'm Anna.
We're the North Platte Slam Team.
And we know, you're just joking. And it's not funny
when you snicker about the girl in leggings walking to the lunchroom saying that she's
too fat to be wearing that. It's not funny
when you grab my wrist in gym class and say,
eat a cheeseburger.
Or three.
Then tell me I'm going to blow away in the wind.
It's not funny
when a group of jocks punch my brother in the gut, taunting that he needs to load up on protein.
It's not funny when you ask me if I'm sporting the London look this season because of the gap in my teeth.
Until you've seen the tear stains on her senior pictures because she can't find an angle that
makes her feel worth it.
Until your natural lack of curves makes you question your womanhood.
Makes you ask yourself why you take up so little space.
Until you know what it's like wondering if you'll ever find love.
Or be considered strong.
Simply because you're not
man enough. Until you know the struggle she's gone through, finding any reasons to smile at all.
You don't
know how not funny it is.
How not funny it is when the girl in my class drops all her papers on the floor and says,
I may as well just kill myself.
Because until she knows someone who feels
the world would be better off without them,
she doesn't know how insignificant drop papers are.
It's not funny when people talk about the girl who committed suicide, saying there was no reason for it.
Because she had everything going for her.
Because she was on the basketball team and in Key Club.
It's not funny when people say,
I'm too sober for this.
Or,
are you on something right now?
As though drugs are funny.
As though they don't rip families to shreds and demolish lives.
Because until you found someone unconscious in
a pool of their own vomit,
poisoned from the liquor that consumes them.
Until you've spent endless nights wondering where your father is, if he's even alive.
Until you felt the wretched pain
of what things were
before the drugs took over.
You don't know how not funny it is.
You know what else isn't funny? When the boys in their tight white t-shirts whistle and call like wild animals, hungry for the next attack as we walk by. When they say,
I tap that.
As they envision making us their prey. Because until they experience what it's like
to
only be seen from the outside, they don't know how not funny it is.
It's not funny.
When the white girl in class claims,
police brutality doesn't exist.
That everyone is overreacting.
And white privilege is just a myth. Because until she knows what it's like to be pulled over for speeding, feel your heart drop into your knees,
because you know you'd be lucky
to just get off with a ticket,
she can't define the significance of skin.
It's not funny
when a group of middle school boys cluster around me, reeking of axe spray and arrogance, telling me
the only Muslim they've ever met
that I'm the bomb, and then expect me to high-five them afterwards.
Until you've experienced
arriving at the airport 4 hours early because your security checks last 10 times longer
than the white family who brags about having a gun in their house on the way in. Until your family is put on a no-fly list,
you don't know how not funny it is.
When you destroy a life with a meaningless crack,
when you hurt a heart with an irrelevant game,
you make
a joke that is only a distraction from the real truth.
This isn't funny.
And the fact that you're just messing around
doesn't
make it any more of a joke.